jamming.
And just give you guys a morning view. I'm not sure if I already did.
Just the two of us.
Morning breakfast, waffles, cheese, jam, strawberries, apples, and some tea. Good morning, beautiful people. It's Sunday morning here in the city of Buenos Aires, Argentina. And my friends and I, we're going to head to Barrio Chino, and then we're going to go to San Telmo to see what the market is like. And then, just like that, our time here in Buenos Aires is going to come to an end. We're going to have to head back to Rosario, to our regular lives, to be busy once again. So when we get to, we're going to take the subte to go to Retiro, and from Retiro to Belgrano. But yeah, I just wanted to mention something that the where we're staying, you have like a supermarket that is close by, little kiosks, the main street, Avenida Santa Fe. I'm not sure if you're able to see that, but the Avenida Santa Fe is one of the main streets and it's like a block or two blocks away. So you can find everything that you pretty much need. Location is excellent, definitely recommended. So we've already walked like about two blocks and here we have a subway station. And this subway station takes us directly to Retiro. So it's awesome, guys. Definitely recommend. Down at the subway station and there's absolutely no one but us. We are the only ones here. I guess Argentines don't use subways on Sundays. Subway Sunday. Tells you how much you have, and then you have to put your money. Come over and put your money in this area. Why are you giving me money? You want to order it? Alright, my money is too old, so let me try a 500. And it shows how much I have now, and I could continue charging or I could just finalizar la carga, and that's it. Okay guys, so we just got all of the train station, the subway station, going to the train station. Oh, so I'm like, it's a Sunday, right? And Buenos Aires is like, it's active. You don't see this in Rosario. Sundays in Rosario, you don't see businesses being opened. You don't see people going about their businesses like this. It's more like family time to go to parks and stuff. Guys, to go to Barrio Chino, you need to take train that says to Tigre and come off where it says Barrio Belgrano C. As usual, there's gonna be a performer.
Yo
prefiero callar. ¿Para qué vamos a hablar de cosas que ya no existen? No sé para qué volviste.
So we just got off the train, Belgrano City, and then yeah, this is the area. So I remember we'd walk around the park. Missed him. Oh, the train. Down this way, I think. Welcome to Barrio Chino. Cheng cheng. So guys, this is a famous attraction and it's a big place for people to come on Sundays with their families. This is a town where you just have mostly Asians, I think mostly Chinese living. Things are written in Mandarin. Can find all the Asian products. It's a whole vibe. Look, and it's Sunday, and look, people out in all their glory. And another people playing around with a ball.
Actually, check me support.
No, it's a man. Hay que pagar. ¿Me vas a pagar a mí? Ah, qué generoso que sos. ¿Me vas a dibujar? Ah, gracias. Agarra siempre. Estás destinado a cosas grandiosas, pero tienes que tomar el timón y trazar tu propio rumbo. Long John Silver. Excelente mensaje. Muchas gracias. All right. Oh, you're starting to come now?
Yeah.
All right. That is food, supermarket. Yeah. Yeah, this is pretty much Barrio Chino. I've shown it to you guys before, but maybe I just wanted to show it on a Sunday because I came during the week. On a Sunday, it's also still pretty busy, you know? And it's just mainly stores that sell, you know, you see also stuffed animals, toys. We have a supermarket over there, restaurants. That's mostly what Barrio Chino is about. So if that's your jazz, then come to Barrio Chino. And of course, if you like and to see a lot of Asians, they're pretty famous here. This is their place to be. Palitos. Now, I just wanted to say that even though Barrio Chino is pretty famous, that the more you go there, the more you realize that there's not much to do. If you like Asian food and Asian products, international products, that's the place to be. If not, there's not much more to see. So we're still in Chinatown. We're gonna go and have Tognis pizza. Oh. So the pizza came, and this be the pizza. It's super big. Looks delicious. You guys just had that pizza. Pizza was really, really good. Awesome. The best tasting pizza I've had in Argentina. It's called Tognis. Here in Barrio Chino, you should definitely come and visit it. It was a good time. We met with some Jamaican that's living here, and we had a nice little chat. Acá tenemos una parejita argentina y jamaicana. Y bueno, fue un gusto. Oh, it was great. I guess Spanglish. It was great meeting with you guys. anything that you'd like to tell the people, share about, you know, Argentine, Jamaican experience. What was your experience like living in Jamaica?
It was different.
It was definitely different.
Mm-hmm. It's too much party, you know?
Too much party. And Argentine said it's too much party. That's weird.
Right. No, it's different. It's hardcore party. We're like baby style party compared to Jamaica.
All right, guys. So I'll see you. Bye bye.
Ciao.
Yeah, this is a man. I thought it was a statue, guys. Oh my gosh, I was so scared. That's creepy. So hello, my beautiful people. I am currently in Terminal de Ómnibus with my friend here. So we were having such a good time that week. The time went by and we missed the bus. Just by a few minutes, actually, like literally 5 minutes. We missed the bus, the train, sorry, by 5 minutes. So now bus tickets to go to Rosario. You're checking out bus tickets to go to Rosario because we missed the train. So I'll let you guys know what's up. Things happen, guys. On the bus. Wow. Bus. So this is the bus. Beautiful. The seats. It's my Buenos Aires. See you next time. Hello. So guys, I'm on the bus now, heading out to Rosario. The bus tickets were like, what, 2,400 pesos. It's like, more than five times, about six times the price of what the train tickets would cost. But of course, you know, it goes faster, it's more comfortable, and the whole jazz. So it also has, look, has TV. I'm not sure if they'll turn it on, but yeah, it was a very wonderful trip, very wonderful experience. Met some great people, did some great things, stayed at a lovely place. But now it's time to go home and to go back to regular programming. So I'll see you guys when I get to Rosario, and yeah, the trip will be about 4. So now leaving at 4:30, we'll get home at 9. So that's about, what, 4.5 hours. So yeah, thank you for coming along, and I hope you enjoyed it. Bye. Okay, so guys, we're in this taxi going home, and the driver, you know, he's like all into reggae, Bob Marley, and he's going to sing a song for us from Bob Marley. Yes. But he was singing Positive Vibration.
Wait a second.
Okay.
Encontra.
Misty blowing through the air, and if you listen closely, then you will hear.
Woo! Guys, so I'm in the taxi. You know, you always wonder, you know, what's the vibe towards, you know, Jamaican music. And here I have a taxi driver who is into Marley. So he's gonna sing some bump.
We're jamming.
The jamming with you.
We're jamming. And I hope you wanna jam in too. Cause every day we pay the price with every sacrifice. Jamming in the jamming truth.
So I'm asking sure he knows more than me.
We're jamming. Jamming out the thing of the best.
Woo!
Which
Rastafari!
Rastafari! Gracias.